Thank you for your open minds. Yeah. While we discuss things that are happening, not only in our country of America, but all around the world, where people are subjugated and relegated to positions they don't deserve, primarily people of color, like the ones you see on stage. Well, that's love. That's love. And I'm I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Being in this very venue, being having black people on this motherfucking stage, saying the shit we say, having Jewish people on this motherfucking stage, saying what the fuck we say. That's the power of the people. Y'all are the people. Y'all are powerful. Thank you for sharing your power with us. This song's called Made in America. To be honest, I feel better right now than I did at Rock 'Em Ring. I'm not saying anything about the people Rock 'Em Ring, personally, but I do think it's really awesome. So thank you so much for letting us feel so good right now. Let's try this early. Well, I see y'all opening the pit, but actually, I need you to sit down with me real quick. I know you want to pit and jump right, just sit down with me. Let's talk about it. Let's talk about it. Oh shit, hold up. Make sure homegirl don't fall down. Hold up. Hold up, y'all stay up. Hold up. Now, I know Germans are strong as fuck. So get, come on, hurry up, let's go. Come on. Did you drop her? Okay. Yes! I know, sit the fuck in. Check it out. There's an imbalance. The dynamic is fucked up. Women are not getting the respect they deserve. Not only here, yes. Okay, so you agree. Well, since you agree, then you are bound by law, by fever law, to make sure we shift that dynamic right now, and we take that shift and we take it outside of this venue, we take it into the streets, we take it to our home, we take it to our city, we take it around the world. Women will be respected the way they should. For the next 30 minutes or so, and you continue to do that for the rest of your fucking life, you're banned by law now. I want to say thank you to every woman here that goes through what you have to endure just to be here. We appreciate you very much. We appreciate you so much. Now, we're going to start this song. Stay on the ground. I'm going to go up with you. And you'll know when it's time to jump. I'll count you off. The song's called One of Us.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for this. I want to introduce the new era of Fever 333 to y'all right now. Say hello to Thomas Pigeon on drums. Say hello to Brandon Davis on guitar. And I'm gonna wait till she can turn and say hello, because you gotta say hello to the inimitable, the illustrious, the queen, Miss April K. Extremity, right? That's, I love you. Is that correct? Extremity? Right, Extremity. I fucking love you. This song's called Bite Back. Like I said earlier, and I've said it every time we've been at this festival, it's a pretty rock-dominated festival, rock, metal, hardcore, alternative, and people of color. We do exist in this music, I just don't think we get enough representation. And so, for us to come here today, not only be like accepted and feel comfortable, but be encouraged to be on this stage, to participate in this music, it means so much. So, on behalf of us and other POC in this community, thank you so much for having us. We appreciate you. We love you. We respect you. Thank you. This song is called Hunting Season. It goes out to you. Watch how Thomas goes into this. I love this shit. Yeah!
Wahnsinn!